Peter was really clear that even though he was doing this crazy dynamic chase sequence with jumps and leaps and fights and stuff, he still wanted it to feel like we could have filmed it if it happened.
Let's see, this is going to be a good laugh.
And then there's a moment where a rock goes between your legs.
And so I do that.
Thank God I've got one kid out. Maybe the first and last.
So I'm on a gimbal and I'm being wired from atop just to take some of the weight, but then basically there were two guys on a seesaw effect, so my legs are going up and down like this.
There's a rock coming up in 3, 2, 1, rock!
By shooting a plate with Orlando on it, it helps to ground the shot into a, as weird as it is, a reality.
So we got Orlando to play it like he's actually having to work hard and sort of wobble a bit. And even though it's a pretty absurd idea, it suddenly gives it that reality because it's impossible for us. It's got to be pretty bloody hard for him.
I'm firing my arrows and then doing 180s and then 360s and just, it was carnage. It was absolutely exhausting.
Tired?
I wish I was 10 years younger.